Ready for those, welcome in. Today's video, we are continuing our Carried by a Cursed Possession series with the music box. In case you haven't watched the other episodes, which you definitely should, general premise of what we're doing is we have 100% sanity, but no evidence, and we are using the aid of cursed possessions to help us figure out what the ghost is. We've already done tarot cards, Ouija board, mirror, and now music box. So as far as strategies and what I'm gonna do to use a music box to figure out the ghost is, we're just gonna use it. I've thought about, like, maybe trying to, like, use it to lower my sanity, to check for, like, mare, but I think we'll just send it, because it's a little difficult to, like, just, because, like, the way the music box works is, like, the longer you have it open and you're near it or you're holding it, the more your sanity drains. But I don't have to, but once it's, like, done playing a song, it closes and you can't use it anymore. So I would have to meticulously play it, you know, and then place it down and go look at my sanity, and I don't think it's worth it. So I kind of, though, perfect. Okay, I was gonna say, I kind of want to know where the ghost is before I do this, because when you start the music box, if you're right on top of the ghost, it just closes the music box and the ghost starts hunting. So I definitely want to get value out of, like, the picture aspect and whatnot. So, but I mean, the ghost is here, so I could probably just throw some salt in this room. And see if they step in it. They could also be, like, in the garage or maybe in the living room. So let's put salt here, because we're definitely gonna loop here. Oh, okay, so, oh god. You're right here. Alright. I mean, ideally, I want to take it over here and loop it, but I don't know if we're gonna have that option. Okay, that's definitely gonna be the goal, though. So, grab a smudge stick and a lighter. I might start it from the garage and then move towards the kitchen and then go for the picture. That seems like the safe retreat. And then we can maybe loop in the garage and then take it back out to the kitchen if we want to. Okay, so we're gonna leave this here because unfortunately I need to have one hand open for the music box. So yeah, if you're going to use the music box for the picture, you definitely want to start a little ways away from the ghost room and then move towards the ghost room. But there's also another strategy of just turning on the music box and then placing it on the ground with F and then walking around the house and listening to where the singing is. That'll, like, just tell you where the ghost is if you don't want to use it to get it to hunt or look for the picture. But it's definitely, you know, it's a really good tool for getting the picture and getting the ghost to hunt. Okay, so let's double check. Camera, this. Okay. But if you start the music box and then hit G, it's going to throw it on the ground and immediately start a cursed hunt, which is fine. But just a heads up. Okay. Without further ado, hit and right-click. Okay, so not a phantom, because he's in the picture. Ghosty? Hello? Okay, not a yokai. Ghost. And I actually don't know if my sanity is low enough. Wait, where did I leave my smudge stick? Okay. I don't know if my sanity is low enough for a smudge stick to matter. I just realized that because I wasn't really holding the music box for that long. So I may have actually, like, hooked myself up here by, like, not lowering my sanity too much so we can pay attention to it. That wasn't really my goal, but so far, this ghost is looking pretty normal Nancy-ish. Hopefully I'm not missing any Obake shapeshifts. He is getting a little fast, so I might let him kind of meander away. The reason he's getting faster is because I wasn't, like, sprinting around the corners, so he was seeing me around the corners. Where did I? Is it underneath my flashlight? Oh, no, I left it in the garage, didn't I? My goal was to... Okay. Wait, why am I seeing my breath in the garage now? Okay, let's go peep our sanity really quick. But we can also talk about what ghosts I can cross off. All right. Yeah, I didn't hold it long enough for my sanity to actually drain, so we'll go and, like, set up for, like, you know, Onryo test, Mare test, but ghost we know it is not. Except in the salt, so it's not a wraith. It was both too visible while it was blinking, and it is in the photo, so it's not a phantom. Did I do a proper... I think I did a proper gin test. I think it saw me and didn't speed up. Not visible enough to be an Oni. Let's go... It's normal speed, so let's cross off all the fast and slow ghosts. I don't think it was slow when I started hunting. So, like our sanity's high, so more would have sounded slow? I don't think so. I had some electronics out, so not a Raiju. Easily found me, not a yokai. Again, normal speed. Don't think I was throwing up for a pull D. We're down to the fun ghost. I didn't see shapeshift, but we might loop it a couple more times. Also, think too loud for Myling. Okay. So let me drop this stuff off the front door, and I think we'll, like, get some crucifixes and lanterns set up in that room. And start testing for Onryo. We gotta lower our sanity, though. Because I kind of made a mistake by not holding the music box long enough to lower my sanity, but that's okay. Alright, so I'm assuming, yeah, you pretty much came out of, like, the kitchen, right? I think that's where you spawned. We can use a thermometer, like, yeah, I can see my breath. I was gonna say to, like, better pinpoint exactly what room he's in, but I am seeing my breath in the kitchen, so I think he is a kitchen ghosty. Alright, so I've pretty much filled this room with firelight. Oh! Okay, hold up. Wait a minute. Our sanity is still really high, right? What is our sanity at? Yeah. So it's gotta be a demon, right? Demon or mimic, because the only ghost that could hunt us at this sanity level is a demon. Or, no, I think it even, yeah, it's too high for Thay. I'm trying to think if there's any other ghosts. We weren't talking near it. Like, I was talking, but I didn't have my push to talk on. Let's just go look for orbs. Well, no shy. No shy, it's a demon. Let's go look for orbs and make sure it's not a mimic. Not a demon actually hooking me up by being like an early hunter. Might be a little thorough on the orb check because I've had some very sneaky mimics recently. Let me turn my flashlight off. Okay. Yeah. I am not seeing any orbs. So I am fairly confident on the demon front. Whoa. That's nutty. Let's go. Okay. So yeah, demon because it hunted us at 80% sanity. The only other ghost that could do that would be a yokai if we were talking near it, but I was not holding down push to talk at all. Let me just like double check that my, yeah, we're on push to talk. I didn't know if like maybe some of my settings got messed up and I was somehow on open mic. All right, demon, let's do it. This ghost hooking me up with like an absolute speed run here. Nice. Okay. All right, let's go to, I think we'll do Grafton and then Sunny Meadows. Sunny Meadows is going to be a little awkward. I'm just thinking about it now. It's such a big map. I don't know if I'm going to hear. I might do the use the music box just to like, I'll probably use it to like, I might just walk around with it and see if I hear the ghost. Or we could get lucky and the ghost could just be in the chapel. Oh, my game is dying. Please hold. Okay, we're back in it, back in it. All right, salt, camera, smudge stick, and then let's come back to like a flashlight and a lighter. And again, I kind of want to find where the ghost is before I use the music box, so we may have to sit around and listen for it. Okay. Oh, wait, Breaker's already on. Sorry, I've been playing a lot of Nightmare recently. Breaker's on. Okay. So I'm gonna sit here and see if I hear the ghost throw anything or touch any doors. Okay, so I'm not really hearing anything. And what I might, oh wait, wait. Oh no, it's a snowman, right? I thought there was like maybe shampoo thrown in here. It's a snowman. I was gonna say we might then use a music box just to like find the ghost if it's not gonna do anything. That's the bone. Okay. I'll like do one scan of the house and see if anything's thrown somewhere. And then we might just crank the music box. So which means I might miss out on the ghost picture, but I mean, I honestly just mostly use the ghost picture to test for phantom and I'll be able to tell that from its blink while it's hunting anyways. So let's see. You in here at all? You exist in this house? Yeah, I generally don't think this ghost has done anything. Or if they have, I don't see what it's thrown. Okay. So then what we will do is we're going to start from the kitchen. We're going to use a music box. It could be in the kitchen. Because like I said, it has not done anything. So we may be in a little bit of a pickle here. But let me just go grab a lighter and a flashlight and I'll crank the music box. So we're just going to use it to, we're just going to hold it, use it to lower our sanity, and try to hear where the ghost is. And then once the music box is, like, done playing and we're holding it, it should have drained our sanity enough to either start a cursed hunt or just it'll hunt in general. So we should be good to go. Boom, and a lighter. Okay. All right, here's to hoping the ghost is not in the kitchen on top of me. Imagine it's a wraith. I'm like, oh, it's something solid. It's surely not this room, but it's just a wraith. Right here. All right, here we go. Okay, I'm pretty sure it's upstairs in the bathroom. Okay. So yeah, we'll just hold the music box. Let it play out, lower our sanity. Okay. Now our sanity should be low enough. Yeah, we weren't like, there we go, okay. Pretty normal speed. A little gin test. Not a gin. Time to walk through the salts. It's so hard to see Obake shapeshift. Over. I think that might have just been a regular hunt. I'm pretty sure the music box like really tanked our sanity. Let's go take a peek. That did not feel long enough to be a cursed hunt. Okay, nice. Yeah, so any ghost should be able to hunt us now. Let's go ahead and do that again. And I'll actually smudge him this time so we can get a smudge timer going. I might try to chill right here and see what room he's coming out of. We can definitely... Oh, never mind. I was going to start crossing off some ghosts, but... Oh, he might be in the workshop. Like the storage room. I always want to call it an attic. I'm just going to call it the attic. Oh my god, I hate that room. Okay, I definitely came from there. Do a quick little yokai test. Ghosty. Ghosty. Okay, yeah, definitely not a yokai. I'm just going to smudge him right now so we actually get the smudge going. Okay. Okay. Alright, well, we're going to vibe out. Actually, I might have time to go grab like a crucifix and a couple things. And we'll head into that room to figure out the ghost. I like totally forgot to see if he stepped in salt. I'm pretty sure he did, right? Yeah. Yeah, it's disturbed. Okay. I'll go back with this. We're just gonna vibe about the chair. This beautiful chair. Just like here. Oh, sure. I'll put both here. Oh, I didn't bring the crucifix. Oh lord. I dropped the crucifix and took the lighters. It's actually fine. It's fine. We're fine. Okay. So we're covering ourselves just in case he hunts on us. Okay. So now we're going to talk about the ghost that he's probably not. So stepped in the salt, not a wraith. Too visible to be a phantom. Didn't get that like immediate pep in his step when he saw us. So not a djinn. I don't think visible enough to be an oni. Normal speed. Cross level the fast and slow ghosts. Easily found us. So not a yokai. I think too loud to be a myling. I don't think Pulte. I don't think he was slow enough to be a Pulte. We can listen to this next time, double check. But we may have to like, we could get like a really good visual of him coming out of that door towards the nursery, maybe for an Obake check. This is what we're down to so far. Not feeling like a demon. He's not really hunting that much. Okay, I think he just turned off the breaker. Rude. But we already knew he wasn't a djinn. Okay. Could just be a spirit. Every time I say that, like at the 2.5 minute mark, they hunt. They're like, you called me what? Okay. Yeah, looking like a spirit, but we'll definitely do another smudge just to double check. Yep, 308. Because sometimes I've had, like, you know, Goryeos. I think I one time had the twins wait 3 minutes on before I, like, actually noticed their speed. Like, I think they had a little bit of line of sight with me. It was a slow twin, so I thought it was normal speed. They waited 3 minutes on. So, we'll do one more smudge just to be sure. But yeah, spirits have to wait 3 minutes down after you smudge them. That's their only giveaway. He might actually... Yeah, he's down. Okay. Oh, okay. He wasted no time. I should be able to get over here. Go and clear that. Also get a nice good visual of him again, just in case. Oh. Speeding up. He's getting fast. Hey, don't go into my hiding spot. That's rude. There he goes. Okay, hunt is over. So yeah, we're just gonna vibe it by the chair. See if he takes another 3 minutes to hunt. Easy peasy. And if he doesn't take another 3 minutes to hunt, well, then we have more tests to do. Nope. I think that's a ghost event. Harrisman? I was actually wondering if we were, like, close enough to trigger any ghost events. This isn't, like, a telltale factor for spirits, but sometimes I've noticed after I've smudged them, they'll, like, do a lot more ghost events. It could be coded, but I never, like... If I smudge a ghost and then it's, like, doing a bunch of ghost events, I'm like, oh my god, it's a spirit. It could just be, you know, eventually. Oh, okay, well, not an Oni. Welcome to the spirit waiting room, where we... are sitting here behind a chair on Grafton Farmhouse waiting for the ghost to hunt. Okay. If I can, like, sort of make my merry way out, I will, because that was definitely over 3 minutes on that smudge timer. Okay, so yeah, spirit. Easy peasy, because it took 3 minutes to hunt after he smudged it. Alright. Well, we literally could have loaded into the game, because you know how you, like, it auto-selects spirit for you, and then just load it out. Ta-da! Incredible. Alright. Now hopefully we go to Sunny Meadows, so we get a little bit more of a difficult ghost, or like a little bit more... I mean, I guess that demon was kind of fun, the early hunting, but... Let's get a spicy ghost. Okay, so I'm just gonna go in with... I guess we could maybe take some salts, in case the ghost is near the front. And we're just gonna walk around the spirit box until we hear it. Or don't hear it, and then it hunts, and we can figure out where it is. Based off of where it hunts. Ding. Just for funsies, I'll put one salt pile right here. I'm probably gonna forget that I put that one salt pile there and go to place that later and be like, why do I only have two salt? All right, we'll start it in like the middle of the chapel. Actually, no, maybe we'll start it out here. All right, wish me luck. I'm hitting right click. Okay, I don't hear it. I thought I heard something for a second. Okay. Oh! I think I hear it over here. Yeah. Maybe like kitchen? Here. I heard it back there. Are you hunting? Huh. I say you should have been low enough for it to hunt now. Oh, now it is. Okay. Hello? Hello? There it is. Okay. Oh god, not a kitchen ghost. This is probably one of my least favorite ghost rooms. On Sunny Meadows. It might be a miling though. It's like super quiet. I don't know. I have to officially test for miling. Hello? Hello? Do you care to venture out? Hello? No? Go see? Oh, here we go. No? Oh, okay. Hello? Oh, there we go. No? Would you care to venture out of your room? I think the hunt's already over. Okay, maybe go grab a flashlight and just like officially test for myling. Like, it sounds pretty quiet, but I don't know if it's just because Sunny Menace, like, sometimes the bigger maps, I'm like, whoa, the ghost is so quiet, but it just, the ghost is like decently far away. It's hard for me to tell. All right, let's grab a flashlight. Okay, she did in fact hunt one more time as I was trying to leave, so we have to wait. Actually, maybe I'm maybe not myling because I was like using my walkie-talkie, I think. And it like wasn't staticking, I could hear footsteps. Barely sure, so. Probably not myling, but we'll at least grab a flashlight. Maybe I'll put away night vision goggles. Okay. Let's try this again. Yeah, not a myling. See, I can hear the footsteps and my flashlight's not flickering. Okay. Normal speed, right? I would like you to... Do you see me? Please? I think she's in that back room. Okay, I think I heard her footsteps get faster. I think she saw me. I can't see anything right now. That's not my room. Oh, that was like perfect timing. Would you look at that? Okay. Well, we definitely crossed off a couple ghosts, right? Let's get towards the front door. We'll just vibe out by the front door. Or maybe near, like, near a hiding spot. Look what the smudge timer's like. And cross off a few ghosts. Just in case she happens to be like a wraith or banshee and all of a sudden hunts on top of me. Okay, so what do we know? We know... Viz will be a phantom. She didn't get that instant pep in her step when she saw me, so not a djinn. I don't think Viz will be an Oni. She's normal speed, so it's classified all the fast and slow ghosts. Yeah, she didn't get faster on my flashlight. It's definitely not a Raiji, not a Roy. I want to say not a yokai. She seemed to follow me pretty easily. We could always like double check. Maybe I leave. We'll double check yokai, maybe. Not a myling. I think that's all I can comfortably check off for now. Oh, I should probably see if she's something. Let's see. Okay, no hunts yet. I mean, I don't think she was thrown enough in the kitchen to be a pulti. Okay, I'm not seeming like a demon right now. I can probably go grab a couple things if she'll let me. Okay, yeah, still not hunting. Alright, as long as I'm back inside before 3 minutes. Oh, okay. Well, she said, nope, I'm gonna hunt. Okay, so not a spirit. Probably not a demon, but maybe we'll wait a couple more smudges before I cross off demon. So I need to get some salt closer to her. Maybe grab the night vision goggles so I can get like a better visual when she's coming down that hallway. So test for Wraith, test for potential Obake shapeshift. And then we're gonna have to like test for Anru. I hate testing for Anru in the kitchen. I hate it. Just such a big room to cover and there's like not really good hiding nearby. It's very awkward. Actually, whenever I go outside, we could grab or we could look at the camera that's in the kitchen and see if there's any orbs. Although she could be in like one of the adjacent rooms of the kitchen, so I wouldn't be able to tell, but we could take a peek. Alright, hunt is over. So let's go peek at the camera real quick. I believe it is this room? This is like the back of the kitchen. And I'm not seeing any orbs. Doesn't mean not a mimic. See there. Yeah, that's the only kitchen camera. Okay, so wasn't seeing any orbs in that, but again, she could definitely still be a mimic. Okay. So this stuff in here, need a smudge stick. We'll grab night vision goggles again. Boom. Lighters inside, and yeah, grab these. Okay. And I think I left my salt. We just grab a new thing of salt. Why not? This. Okay. Nope, no flashlight. Lighter, please. Thank you. Okay. Okay, so I should just be able to put some salt, like, right here. Oh. Oh, okay, it's game time. Hello. I mean, that's not a really long time to see her, to see if she is an Obake, but, like, it was something. I tell you what. Okay. I didn't see if she said the salt or not. I'll have to double check that. Yeah, I mean, a couple throws in those objects, but I'm not really hearing, like... Pulte... Wait, are you already done? Not hearing, like, pulte-level throws. Alright. That was such... Look at that one salt. Okay, it's not a wraith. Oh god. Now I gotta go in there. And test for... Onryo. Oh, help me. So what we're hoping for in the kitchen is that there is a hiding spot by the barrels. And even then, that spot makes me a little nervous because I've had ghosts path dangerously close to that spot. So, we'll see. We'll risk it for the biscuit though. Okay, so let's go back with crucifix, lantern, and lighter. Okay. I'll periodically check to see if she's hunting. Alright, no hunting yet. Probably not a demon. Hopefully. Okay, she is hunting now. Alright. Yeah, I might wait till we've used all four smudges to cross off demon, because I have had demons only hunt early with one smudge. Again, like, I've used all four smudges only one time. And sometimes demons never hunt early after I've smudged them, so. Let's see, anything else I can cross off? I mean, I want to cross off Obake, but... I don't know. Hopefully I can make it into where I want to go in the kitchen before she hunts again. That is the dream. I might try to start heading that way. So, are you done? I think she's done. Okay, yes. Okay, we actually may not have hiding in here though. I haven't even checked yet. We do, okay, okay. Alright, so we're just gonna vibe out here. See where she's hunting from. Oh god, that sink is so loud. And hope we don't die here. Yeah, I've had ghost path like right next to this barrel and come in this room. Maybe I'll put this lantern like there. And then like this, and hopefully this is an if for some reason she does use this crucifix, hopefully it's an accurate like Onryo test. She's just like straight up in the middle of the kitchen. Ugh. I hate that. Okay. It's gonna take me a while, but I'm gonna try to set up like an Onryo test in this room. Cause I'm gonna have to go back, get lanterns, put it in crucifixes, put it down. So that's gonna be the next goal. Let's try to cover the main kitchen with lanterns and crucifixes. Just actually, I might be able to do that while she's hunting if she's left the kitchen. Have you left? Oh. Nope. Come back. Actually, is she done now? Okay, she's done. Right, I'm gonna first crucifix I'm gonna set up is gonna be near the door. That way, as I'm coming back, if she hunts near the front door, I'm not, you know, in an awkward situation. So let's try to cover this door. I'll put it right here. Alright, let's put that there for now. Okay. I'll leave my lighter here and we'll try to come back with like maybe two more lanterns and another crucifix. And there's also a chance while I'm trying to grab all these things, she fully uses that crucifix. And so it's gonna make this test even harder, but this is why I don't like the kitchen. The kitchen is just so awkward for trying to test for, especially Onryo. Okay, well, so at least she did hunt and dodge the crucifix, so we didn't have a wasted crucifix usage. All right. I swear 99% of my games when I'm recording videos on Sunny Meadows, it's just me sitting at this door waiting for the content. On some Sunny Meadows are just so long. It'd be really cool if there was like an item, like a lockpick. You could like lockpick the front door to get out. It looks like she did turn off the breaker as well. Okay. But we already knew she wasn't a djinn. Okay. Last of the lanterns and the other crucifix. Alright, I'm going back. Wish me luck. Let me just double check. I think we actually... Okay, we do have a crucifix objective, so we could check that on our way back or to and from the front door. See if she's used it. Are you hunting? Not yet, at least. Okay. Let's try to put... Oh, you did bought this lantern. Okay. Put this here. Oh, because she is right there. You want to use that crucifix? I might try to sit right here and listen for lantern blowage. Extinguish? That's probably a better word. Because I kind of want to go put the other crucifix. Wait, she blew a lantern. I kind of want to go put the other crucifix in here with a smudge stick. Because I'm going to have to go to the back. Oh, okay. So most likely not on Rio. Because I was right there with my firelight. And so I feel like... Yeah. Okay, I think down on Rio. Oh. We are down to some not-so-fun ghosties, friendos. Can I have another hand? Yeah, let's grab this. Okay. Basically, all we can really test for now... Oh, shade, right? Maybe I should try to sit in here and see if she hunts. I think we can get away if she does. So it's just like, just protect ourselves right here. Okay. I don't have a smudge stick, so save me, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. I hate doing shade tests without a smudge stick, man. Oh, Lord. I mean, she's probably not a shade, right? She's like way too active to be a shade. Oh. Sure, I'll keep lighting these. Okay. I mean, unless she stepped out here, I don't think shade. Okay. Alright. Yeah, I think we could step test for Banshee. Which what I would do is I would put some crucifixes in here. Just vibe out here. And with the motion sensor some salt and see if she ever wanders into that room. Oh, okay. She's hunting. Got it. You could have waited till I got outside. And then when I came back in, you could have hunted. That would have been cool. Cue the Jeopardy music. Okay. I was just like so zoned out. The hunt could have been over for like 10 seconds. Okay, so let's go and get a smudge stick for safety. I'm gonna grab the salt from the chapel. Motion sensor, maybe paramic? I'm gonna drop something though. Grab the salt. Let's leave the smudge stick here and hopefully I don't regret that. Okay. Alright, salt. Okay. I mean, she, besides that Wednesday and ghost event, she hasn't really felt like a banshee. Like, she hasn't done anything near us by the front door while we're going in and out. She's kind of been vibing out in the kitchen. Which does look a little suspect for Goryeo, but I mean, it's a pretty big room. It'd be weird. Oh, she's hunting. It'd be weird for the ghost to change if it room. Okay, so let's just put a motion sensor right here. Oh God, I can't see. I can probably turn these on. Some salt like here. Just like somewhere in the room. Okay. I think she's far enough away I can actually probably turn this on. Okay. To listen to some nice sink ASMR. Okay, it's the hunt over. Okay, I'm probably just gonna vibe out here without the fair mic on and see if this motion sensor ever goes off. So I'll go set a timer for how long I've sat here testing for Banshee, just in case I do some cuts, y'all can know. I'd say at least like 2, 3, 4 hunts if she doesn't come over here at all. Probably not a Banshee. So besides the Banshee test, this is kind of what I'm sitting here looking at. I don't think Pulte. I mean, I've kind of been sitting here listening to her hunting with my paramic on. Let's see if she's hunting right now. Don't really hear her throwing that much. I feel like a poltergeist would just be throwing things like crazy. Unless there's just like not enough in there for her to throw. So. I think we're gonna cross out Pulte. I could be wrong, but not really giving Pulte vibes. Could always do one more Obake and Yokai check. And only other option would just be to vibe out near the ghost room and see if I ever hear the ghost turn on a light or do the area ability. But it might come down to Goryeo. If she's still hunting from that main kitchen room, maybe just Goryeo. Could also check for orbs. Oh, she did turn that sink off, though. That's nice. I can look at the ghost room without hearing. Shh. Yeah, she has not come in here at all. Stepped in the salt. Activated the motion sensor. Oh, wait, no. The sink is still on. Maybe she just turned it on? Okay. So I think after this hunt, we will... maybe we try to get another visual. Maybe I'll go from like a different part of the hallway. It's like just such an awkward place to try to look for Obake, because I can't really get super long sight lines on her. I could try one thing. Yeah, I think we're gonna give up on the banshee endeavor. If she is a banshee, she does not like me. She's not come over here at all. Okay, my lighter was in here. Yeah, okay, nice. I think I'm pretty safe. Let's go grab the other smudgy. What I want to do is try to get her to come all the way down here so I can stand in this hallway. So do I actually have this hiding spot, though? I do. Okay, that's huge. All right. I thought I saw her coming this way for a second. And then we'll probably use the last smudge stick as just like a safety smudge stick if I want to go into the ghost room and like listen. Maybe I try to peep around for the breaker so I can keep the light on in that room. And if she's a mare, try to get her to change it. God, the breaker might be in the ghost room, though. Are you in the courtyard? Okay, nice. The breaker's in the courtyard. Perfect. Okay. Oh, she do be hunting. Do you want to come over here so I can gaze upon you? So, like, ideally what I'll do is stand here. Hopefully she'll come out of that door and then I run that way. I am seeing my breath here, which I guess maybe the breaker's just been off long enough. No shot you've changed your room to over here, right? Making me nervous now, ghost. I believe I'm about near the crucifix just in case. Okay, she is hunting. Come this way, ma'am, please. Okay, I might try to go a bit closer. Wait, what? Okay, she is in there, okay. Ma'am? 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 Hello? Hello? Is anyone home? Please. I guess the other alternative is we could loop her in the actual like kitchen, but it's just such a bad looping spot. Okay, hopefully the hunt doesn't end. Come this way. Come. Here we go. Alright, everyone gaze. No. Okay, just kidding. Hunt's over. Okay. Because everyone gaze. Let me know if you see the Obake shapeshift. Okay, hopefully she'll come this way this time. Yeah, I think as a last resort, we'll look for orbs. I mean, I haven't really... She's hunting. I haven't really seen her change her behavior. Nice, she's coming this way. Okay, perfect. So she should come right down here. Come. Okay, perfect. Gazing. Wait, I think she just shapeshifted. I'm like 99% sure she just shapeshifted. Do not go into my room. What are you doing? I think I saw her become the tall lady. Oh, no shot. All right, we can also try to do that one more time. Are you done? And see if we see it again. Oh, she's still going. Okay. She went all the way down the basement, Jesus. Yeah, this is why I love the night vision goggles for Obake tests on Sunny Meadows. Because with my flashlight, I can't really see down the hallway to see if she shapeshifts or if they shapeshift. And okay, let's try that one more time. If she is Nobake, y'all might have seen her shapeshift earlier. I might have missed it. Because sometimes when I'm like trying to get away, I'm like making sure I'm not getting stuck on stuff. And so I'm not always looking at the ghost. Okay. Just do the same thing. I'm going to turn this light off because it kind of messes with my vision. Okay. Oh, she's already hunting again. Okay. You can come out this way again? That'd be so cool. Remember I was out here before? Oh yeah, do it. Do it. Oh, don't go stuck in there. No. I have to encourage her out. Ma'am? Ma'am? Hello? Ma'am? That might have been enough? Ma'am? Hello? Ma'am? That should hopefully be enough. Oh yeah, I definitely just saw a shapeshift. I definitely just saw one. Guess she'll come down here. Keep coming, keep it coming. Incredible. Okay, you wanna do it again? Nothing yet. Okay, she's just trolling me now. I think I saw her become like the baby for a second. Okay, hunt is over. Oh man, I'm so glad I checked for a bokeh one more time. You really need these like long sight lines if you don't have anywhere to loop the ghost in Sunny Meadows to check for a bokeh. Oh, all right. Oh, I was like so not looking forward to AFKing in the ghost room and seeing if it was a Mary Curie. Oh, thank you, sweet bokeh, my love. All right, so bokeh because she shapeshifted. Every time an bokeh hunts, they're guaranteed to shapeshift, but it might only be like one time per hunt. You might miss it. But every time they blink, they have a 6.66% chance of shapeshifting. So you could definitely get multiple shapeshifts per hunt. All right. Got Obake locked. Let's see. Let's go. Nice. All right. Well, there are some music box games for you. A couple different ways you could use the music box in your games. You know, to find the ghost, get the ghost picture, lower your sanity, get the ghost hunt. You got a couple options. This is not a bad cursed possession for, you know, getting information on the ghost. But that's all I got for you guys in this video. I hope you did enjoy. If you did, make sure to drop the video a like. If you love, drop me a sub. Good luck ghost hunting, and I will see you in the next one.